Hey darling, so today we're going to be doing musical nail art nails. So first, start off with the base coat. I'm using Strong Start from Essie. Now we're going to be painting all of our nails white, so I'm using this OPI polish called Alpine Snow. Go ahead and paint a second coat of nail polish with that same white color. Drop some black polish onto aluminum foil and grab a dotting tool. We will be drawing a 2/8 note on our thumb. Make a base clef on your pointer finger. Paint a quarter note on your middle finger. finally, paint a whole note on your pinky.